here at Results One CrossFit. Today we're going to go over the wall ball using our custom design craft targets. For the wall ball, we're going to be standing in a squat stance. You're going to have an organized spine as we control this ball in a front rack-like position. From this position, what I'm looking for is a nice below parallel squat into a full extension, reaching up to hit one of the targets, catching the ball, going into the next rep. It's important your heels stay down, your knees stay out, and your spine stays organized. Full squat, up, cycling in through each rep, making sure we're breaking parallel and making contact with the target.